Hi, Kevin Coop here, and this is FaceTime with the Content Guy. So I'm once again reporting from the GMDC Retail Tomorrow Conference taking place in New York City. And again, the whole point of this particular version of the conference was about immersion and the customer experience, customer engagement. And one of the things we've done is we've come down to this Samsung store that is not a Samsung store. And it's in the Meatpacking District, right across from the High Line. And it's totally cool. And one of the things I really like about it is, you know, when Microsoft decided to start their stores, they were pale imitations of the Apple store. But this is something completely different. They've got this enormous screen here. It's unbelievable. They've got virtual reality things you can try. They've got a kitchen upstairs with all the newest appliances. It's all touchy-feely. They want people to come in and try the stuff. But it's not just tables. There's a lot of interaction. And that's what retail has to do today, right? They've got to get people to interact with the product. And I don't care if you're trying to sell a television, or you're trying to sell a cell phone, or you're trying to sell cabbage, or you're trying to sell meat or seafood, or you're trying to sell health and beauty care products. The more you can get people to connect with them, use them, get to create a tactile experience for them, the more likely they are to buy it, to try it, to buy it, to bring it home, to even become a, you know, evangelist for you if it really works out. That's what physical retail has to do if they want to compete with online retail. You just can't throw stuff on shelves and hope people are going to buy it, because that they can do in an online store. You've got to create an immersive, interactive, engaged, and compelling experience. It's the only way to succeed this time going forward, because the competition is just too tough. Anyway, that's what's on my mind this morning, and as always, I want to hear what's on your mind.